Hi guys, welcome back to the next part of Dark Souls 2. We're going to do these things, so actually progress to the next area.
Was he emo?
I should have died there. I forgot I was poisoned. I poisoned myself right before the fight too. That's so weak. I guess I gotta put these stupid moss things on. Now we gotta do that whole thing over again. Does that one do that? Maybe that one time. Oh, shoot. Thank you.
out. I lost all my souls that were farther up. I guess it was only like 5 bands, but still. Dang. Super poor life. I don't think I even have any souls here. That's so weird. Yeah, I have no souls. I could have took them too. I think I backstab him like 5 times or something. It just showed the animation. I definitely almost beat him. Alright, well, that is what makes it nice. This area is pretty annoying. He just has like a really, I don't know, it takes way too long to get there though. That's so lame. I'm just gonna try to run past. I don't know, I'm kinda getting sick of this. emote when I got spit on by poison. Why am I emoting? Is it because I was out of stamina? Because I was running? That's so dumb. Dude, Froloth again, dude? You for real? Who shot me? It was you.
my partner home. Get home.
Dude, that's so dumb. Why? Who was having
it? Now poor one, it's gonna leave me cooked. I honestly would have this area done if it wasn't for this stupid NPC. It's not even the fact that he's like hard. It's just the fact that I was like, losing it 3 times. I don't know how he's killing me. He's out of frames. I'm not getting the high frames. I guess, I don't know. Dude, look at that. I'm dead. Oh. You gotta be careful. Oh. How many of these we got? Looks like the same guy. This is the boss room. Oh, so I was like right there. Every time.
don't first try this, I'm gonna be upset, dude. Alright, let's go. Let's first try this guy. Yeah, he's one of the big bosses, his first try. Oh, this dude looks huge. I don't think I'm first trying him. Oh dear god, what is it? It's like a whole bunch of people. Man, the riding's kind of scary. That's a terrible walk back. It's like only five enemies without wasting it. Okay, I'll just do it now. He's already on me. Yeah. seems slow. Poisons, man. That's super dope. Poison. So mad. Boss ring is very small. My boss ring is super duper small. I'm glad I waited because if I'm doing this much damage now, I could only imagine earlier.
Alright.
we got like one hit there, so. Run. This time I'm doing it early. So he tried right. Just ahead. Sure, if that was anything. Nice, nice, nice. Okay. Oh, I thought I was gonna get poisoned again. Well, man, that was tough. I'm glad I beat him.
What attempt was that? I don't know if.
Yeah, so that was my third attempt on the rotten. Show the stats and light the bonfire. Yes sir, third attempt. Goldish bonfire. Primal bonfire with rekindle. Soon, what's this? Well, this just takes me back. Okay. Bet.
Wait, this not just taking me back to the point was that
now the real Philippines? There's someone right here. Closed. Okay.
So these are like the Lord's doors or something.
I mean, that's cool. I think I died more times getting to the rotten than actually having to fight them.
What?
Bearer of the seek lest this
thought you had something else. I was kind of confused. So I can get up. So that one guy won't talk to me unless I have 9 intelligence, which I could do. Or I could buy a ring. I think that's what I'm gonna do. Who sold that ring that raised my intelligence? It was a. Straight. So we're gonna go there, raise my intelligence. I guess while I'm here, I'll also buy all of his spells on me.
So, if you see big
so he has a sword, raises, increases intelligence, it's 20 bands. Almost about all 90.
Once people, they seek whoever put, they even turn. Fever, take a rip.
So now, I should be all about to know that work. And then I should be able to how much does that raise my intelligence? Does it raise it up to 9, or am I tripping? I don't know if that would raise it plus 5. We can take a look. I don't think that was a waste of, where's the rent? Oh, here it is. So what's my show? Yeah, my intelligence now 10. So for the equivalent of, like, 2... Rodden was so creepy, dude. He didn't have like the craziest attack pattern. He had like a truck.
I see light.
I am Carillion, and I've no interest in them.
Bro. I don't talk about that ring for nothing. It's so weak. Thought I just cheat coded it. And then, but not. I guess I'll level my intelligence. Maybe I can take him now.
No!
He's going over. Which room? Oh, I probably could have done more with that on. Nice. This area is blocked. The other one is blocked. And I guess I'll go over there and look at this room. Huh. So do I have to fight the king and then I have to fight three more people? And then do I have to like bring all their souls into that middle area after the rotten? The rotten was I think the hardest of the three. And 30 bands in this room. There we go. Golden. Dude saw me drop the Ghost Lord bad. So I'm good. So there's multiple areas that are locked because I need stronger souls. Guess I'll kill this guy along here. This place just seemed to, like it just went from here to here to here again. So I didn't actually have to fight like a big baddie on the far right. Which is the only thing making me think there's more. Well, I'd have to fight him. But then I didn't go deeper. There's a bonfire there. Not the, maybe I need to press X on one of the walls or something. No, nothing. So why is it? Is it just for the Covenant? I guess. It's pretty weak. Well, I don't know what else I'm gonna do, but I'll figure out what to do before the next episode. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you next time. Bye.